Hello. Welcome. How can I help you today? Right, I saw that, you came here with that rogue, Kaminari. But, I have a feeling you're here for more than just him dragging you along. Am I right about that? Yes. Well, I like that look in your eyes. You look like you know what you want. I can help you determine your future. Help you identify things in your past that might help you. I can turn you to the light or the darkness. But darkness is my specialty, and you should be aware of that. Yes, I am a sorcerer of the darkness. Not necessarily by choice, simply by talent. It's the only thing I've ever been really good at, is getting others to do what I want. However, I refuse to use that power for evil. I don't want a world where I can have anything I want because I want it. Doesn't that sound boring? It sounds pointless. What's the point of living if I have to live like that? So I don't use my powers. Not often anyway, unless I really need to. It's just I was born with this innate ability to mind control others. It's odd. It has to do with my sorcerer bloodline, I suppose, though I never really knew my parents. Anyway, that's enough about me. My name is Shinsou, and I'd be delighted to help you have some company besides that lovable fool. Someone who takes what I do a little bit more seriously. Someone easy on the eyes. Was that too forward? I'm sorry. I just enjoy messing with people when I can. It's in my nature. Now, what brings you here? Are you looking for someone? Or something? Trying to help this kingdom that's in need of you. Perhaps I can help you. Check my notebook for information on your problem. Perhaps if you bring me some ingredients in the forest, I can make you a potion that might do what you want. You are tempting. I can tell. To bring the kingdoms together, united under one leader, in the name of Prince Bakugo and Prince Shoto Todoroki. Unite the warring kingdoms. Perhaps put an end to all this senseless violence caused by nothing but greed and power and territory and all those other boring things. What can you tell me about your predicament? The extinction of dragons is on your mind as well. You must be sure pay close attention to the dragon from your past. He can help you find the others, help you sway them to your cause, though it won't be an easy feat. Several planes of existence will watch you, the gods, the goddesses, beings of divine power and influence. They watch you. They're interested in what you are doing, interested in what you have to say, interested in wish evil upon the material plane. I have several patron deities that were once evil. Many that remain so. Many that have found it doesn't suit them any longer. That redemption is true. Great responsibility. You were once human royalty, were you not? Assigned to marry Prince Bakugo. You ran away from your fate. But you found him again. Distracted wouldn't notice, such as his parents. And then the dragon, Kirishima, friend of the barbarians, wishes to help the young hero's cause, and yet he can't seem to focus because he's falling for you. Did you know that? Or is this news? I don't blame him. You seem forthright and admirable, strong, beautiful to look at and to listen to. I understand his obsession as someone who has been very lonely for a long, long time. You're the only one who he's met who is like him. Obsessed with power to notice the greater threat looming above them. There are those dark mages that are like me, but they serve a darker purpose, one of torture and evil, one where all they desire is to watch suffering and bring about pain, the pain that they've experienced on those who are ignorant to it. They can be persuaded. Most cannot, but there are some. You will need to seek these individuals. Ask them to help you. They will say no. They will try to kill you, and they may succeed, but if they do, I'll be watching. Safe in the event freedom, our willpower, shaping the light of this flame. Allow your will to shape your life, to shape your surroundings. Open yourself up to the gods, to their power, to their blessings. Think about benevolence. After this, that is. Some things you might want to keep in mind about yourself. You're too quick to doubt your abilities. You're too quick to determine that you are worthless when in fact you are the one thing that the world needs more than anything else. You have strength. And that's rare to see these days. So heed my advice. And I'll be here in these woods if you need anything else. If you get lost, follow the ravens. They'll take you to my friend. He might be able to help you in your time of need if you don't get caught by the other dark wizards first. He is the only one like me. The one that desires to help you with the power of darkness. Take this on your journey. It's poison. It might help you if you find yourself in a bind. If you need more concoctions, if you desire something else from me, companionship. Well, that's inappropriate, but an offer that I cannot refuse. I'll be here if you need something like that. There's plenty of rituals we can do that might involve something you'd be interested in. If you are interested in that sort of dark magic. I've been curious to try those things for a while, but I haven't had a willing partner. Probably because I live by myself and I've been in isolation for 100 years. That's a long time to go without companionship. And you are tempting. But I don't want to distract you from your journey. Or make this moment less important by sullying it with base thoughts like that. Strong. I will let it burn. Come back to me soon. We have more business to discuss, and I'm excited to see where your journey takes you, and if you persist in the side of good or alter your fate to the side of evil. Either way, I'm very interested in the outcome. We'll meet again.